I'm actually still stuck to the same thought that just by one, not that was not the seance. I think she consulted a psychic medium. She spent the entire money
on building the house
in believing that this is her husband communicating. And I think this is one thing that we tell even the people who contact us to communicate with their loved ones.
Yeah.
That how do you make sure ki jo communicate kar raha hai wo wahi insaan hai and has the highest good or intention of the highest good for you in whatever they are communicating. Right.